Ryan Lane. Who is Lena Chamamyan? Lena Chamamyan is a student and a man singer that I with you, Easton Rowland, who writes for these put and finish instruments. She sings mainly in Arabic and Armenian and other languages such as Swedish, English, French, and Italian. Anyway, Lena was born in the Syrian capital in 1980. Her father, Arjun, is an Armenian from Alakot. Her mother, Gada, a Syrian from Arjun, a city in Southeast Syria, is now a Christian. Lena began studying musically at the age of 9 with her first instrument, closing all the time. Later on, after studying finance management at the University of Damascus, she entered the State Music Conservatory where she studied classical singing. Thanks to a music artist, her grandmother, Eric, who introduced her to classical singing and traditional music. And especially to her father, a saxophonist, who showed his love of Armenian language and music. Every year, Lena started singing at an early age to give her first concert in 2008. After graduating from the University of Business in 2002, she studied Eastern classical song at the Alakha Conservatory, but also eventually into jazz and traditional Armenian music. So what Lena Chamamyan is going to sing while they don't have any actual professional relationship with Lena. Accomplishments. In 2015, Lena Chamamyan was invited as a jury member and a special guest to the International Contest for Armenian Music Service Co. at the coming year, next year, gathering for the first time, I was for the first time, also first by Armenian music from all over the world. Lena also specialized in Armenian classical school of singing with Armenian opera singer Eric. Lena Chamamyan has a graduate. Lena learned for herself of combining vocal music with modern styles and emerging costume genres and singing and music in both the traditional and the new. Some Bastina ranked among the 500 most influenced Arab figures in the Arab society by the Arabian Music Journal and Hamilton. Bastina was rated 5 stars as the world music singer in Austria. In 2007, she was the best young Arab woman for 10 years.